Hi, everybody. I'm Lisa. Welcome back to the channel today. So let me ask you, when was the last time you had a cold shower? I know it doesn't sound like the most entertaining thing in the world, but there is so many benefits to it. And in today's video, I'm going to share with you how cold shower therapy is benefiting my life and how it can benefit yours as well. So no further ado, let's get right into it. The top 10 things that you are going to see improvement in. Number one, it alleviates depression. So if you're suffering from depression, this is really helpful, and the benefit that it is going to do just that. It works for me. I'm really loving it. It also is going to increase your energy and your alertness. I'm like on fire tonight. I know sometimes I just get a little crazy and I'm like, bing, 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 bing. But it really, really does. It increases your energy and your awareness. It also decreases inflammation. All of us have a lot of inflammation. It's in the foods, it's in the air. And you know what? Not for nothing. We are all being affected by what's going on in this planet on some degree, some more so than others. So this is going to be so great. It's going to decrease your inflammation. And those of you suffering from back pain or hip pain like I do, you are going to benefit from it. It also decreases muscle soreness. So for those of you who work out a lot, you're pumping a lot of iron and you want to, you know, decrease that soreness, that is also going to do that too. This is such a great, great stress reliever. And also, I didn't know if you know this, but if you take cold showers, and I actually have been doing this for 3 weeks because I had a couple nights I wasn't sleeping well, and a very dear friend of mine, you know who he is, sent me a video. So that's how I got on this kick of the cold shower therapy. You shower before bed, it will actually help you sleep better. Yes, it does. It also improves your blood circulation. When you hit that cold water, it automatically elevates your blood pressure to a certain point, which increases your blood flow. And I don't know if you know this, but it also can improve your libido and it improves your testosterone. So if you're a male and you want to improve the testosterone levels and increase your libido, then cold showers are definitely for you. So I just want to talk a little bit about the white fat and the brown fat, because upon watching this video, this just makes so much sense. When you get into a cold shower, you have white fat cells and you have the brown fat cells. And what happens is those brown fat cells, as soon as you experience that cold water, those brown fat cells, they're like, oh my God, my body has cold water. I have to like heat it up. So what your body does is automatically goes into position where it starts to heat up your body. So that increases your heart rate. And what happens is those white fat cells actually start to burn off because the good brown fat is starting to work for you. So overall, it's great for firming your skin. It's going to help you lose weight. It's going to decrease stress. And overall, it's just, you know, really good for, you know, everything. So I just wanted to do a short video today on cold shower therapy. It's really, really great. And I hope that you try it. And you know, I know ladies, you can't shave your legs and wash your hair in cold water. I get it. I don't recommend that you try jumping into an instant cold shower because you are going to swear like there's no tomorrow. I know I did because I went straight in to the cold water and yeah, not pretty. So I start out like in a lukewarm shower. If you need to shave, you need to wash your hair. But you always, always want to try to end in the ice cold water if you can. And try to stay in there, you know, about 5 minutes. Let it hit your back. Let it hit your hair. Let it hit your skin. You're going to reap the rewards. It's going to make you feel so good. And the other thing I want to talk about real quick, stress levels. What this does is it actually, our adrenaline, when you're taking these cold showers. So it hits your adrenaline spot in your brain. And it's also, you know, just great because what it does overall in time is it increases your ability to handle stress. So for those of you who have very stressful lives or maybe you're in a stressful relationship, you know, and all that other kind of stuff, you're going to benefit from this so, so much. So I hope you give it a try. And, you know, please leave a comment below if you are doing it or if you plan on doing it. Make it like a 30-day challenge like I did. So I said today is the perfect day to do the cold shower therapy, 30-day challenge. And hey, do it with Lisa. So I'm going to ask today that you like the video and subscribe to the channel where I bring you, you know, information Feel Better Solutions, you know, to help us safeguard ourselves with the environment, the planet, and the chemtrailing. And I have a lot of great videos. So please do check them out. Please subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today. And I just want to say, I really appreciate my subscribers. You guys are really amazing. I so appreciate the support. And I just, you know, love spending time with you guys. So please, like, comment, subscribe, and hit an alert button. I do videos. I try to do at least one or two every week. So be sure to hit that alert button for the next coming video. Thank you for tuning in today. Y'all have a great day now.